Sir, first of all, I would like to say that this amendment is for 5 years. I should have liked it to be permanent because the period of 5 years is not enough. Today, we find disturbances all over, whether they are communal or otherwise, and the root cause for all these disturbances is poverty. Economic inequilibrium is there, and who is responsible for these? The main culprits are the black marketers, holders, and antisocial elements. The founding father of the nation, Mahatma Gandhi, started Dandi Satyagraha for the cause of salt. But today we find that even the prices of salt has gone up. So our supply system should be such that it should benefit the poor man of this country, the man who is below the poverty line. Unfortunately, we have made several laws, pass several acts in parliament, but these are not being implemented. That is the main worry of the society today. Who is to implement them, and what is the main reason why this is not being properly streamlined? These are the questions today. In this act, it has been provided that a minimum of 3 months imprisonment shall be awarded and the offense shall be non-bailable. These fall far short of requirement. In many cases, there should not be any bail at all for these defaulters and culprits. Pollution, dilution, and adulteration are the three evils prevalent in society. We give ample food to the people, but the shopkeeper is exploiting the poor for generations together. Majority of these shopkeepers are antisocial. They just exploit the poor people. They earn their profits and live luxuriously. They have become very powerful in the country. When the drought and famine situation arises in the country, these black marketers, these corrupt officials actually suck the blood of poor people. Para. Now, the question is how to control these bad element of the nation. Now, they have become so powerful that it is beyond our reach to control them. It should be made a mass movement. It is not a question of one party or the other. It is not a question of ruling party or the opposition parties. It is a national question. It has become so powerful and evil that unless we become united, unless we fight unitedly, we cannot destroy this evil. The government has taken a number of measures to control them. It is not that we are responsible for that. Sir, as I was saying, drought and famine calamity is a divine gift to such black marketers. To root our corruption of black marketing, there should be a mass movement. There was a seminar in Bombay recently on the use of drugs. Many intellectuals participated in it. One of the participants was the commissioner of police. He said that there were no more than 1,000 drug peddlers dealing in drugs.